In this place called Waterworld, brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Matt, what do you got?
It's a woman! Looks like it's Helen!
Return signal! Open the gate!
Close the gates! Mac, keep a lookout!
Helen!
Saint! Come help me!
It's good to see you alive! Where you been?
Feast your eyes on this.
It's pure dirt!
Yeah, I had to come by this.
I've been to Dryland.
Dryland is a myth.
No, it's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start new lives on Dryland, but we have to hurry. The Deacon and his Smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle stations! Brothers and sisters! Shut him up! On this big floating pile of sheet. The provider has spoken. And he tells me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land! You're going to pave it and drive it! Tax it and tie it! Sweet job, Bob. You're going to use it, bruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self!
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner. Hey, Chuck, shut the gate. You talking about your boyfriend? Your half man, half fish boyfriend, the guy that poked out my eye?
Oh, yeah, look at what he did to him! Oh, God.
Bring me the girl. Over here, please. Hi. Smoke?
No.
Yeah, you know what? That doesn't work for me. So you like games, huh? You want to play games? We'll play. Keep an eye on her. Guys, what have you got up there?
We got an eight over.
Eight?
And he's got dirt.
Oh, he's got dirt. I need to know the way to dry land. So the game is called The First One That Talks Lives.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
Good. That makes you the winner.
I won't tell him anything.
And this guy, the loser. Drop him!
No.
Ah! Round two. You're going to tell me where dry land is or you will be next.
Jet gear approaching at high speed.
Hold on to that thought. Shut up!
He's gone!
What's gone mean?
He's gone under the water!
That'll mean a Mariner. The Mariner's under the water. Somebody shoot him! Stop him, you! Party was over. You're dead. Hey, yeah, yeah. Get that girl for me. I need that girl. Where are you going, Andrew? Yeah, well, he's right here. I see him. I've got one eye. Burn him. Well, I say take this guy's head off, I'm going to let you take his head off. Burn him. Take this guy's head off. We've got guns, he's got water, and he's kicking our butts. Chuck! Never mind. Stop playing with her! Chuck, let's fillet the flounder. destroy my plans for dry land, you gill-neck mutated freak! That's all you are, is a freak! Give me the weapon, Chuck! Weapon!
People, how about this?
Yeah, that'll work. How do you... Oh, thank you. Godfish, right, let's go, me and you! Anakin's fish! Come and get it!
You've got something on your face! And I've got something on your face! Nana! I think I got him! Ellen!
Oh no. You got something on your back.
He's still alive! I want him dead! Get that sky boat back in here!
I will blast everything to Kingdom Come. I'll take care of the freak! Something bigger. Thank you. Ask, and you shall receive. Hey, fish boy! Look what I found, Big Bertha. Why don't you do us a favor and stand in one spot?
Thank you.
civilization may start anew on dry land, while the Mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of Waterworld.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cats of Waterworld.
Thank you! Ladies and gentlemen, you might recognize some of our performers for their work in film and television. From Euphoria, Chris Dupre! From The Marksman, Yayo Keyless! From Get the Girl, Gary Hancock! From West Coast Customs, Andrew Biggin! From Perry Mason, Matt Quinn! And doing that incredible 45-foot fire dive from the Grand Tour, Robert Batson! Here come our heroes! From Legacies, Diana Castronovo! And from the motion picture, Wise Dan Elton. From the School of Rock, my name is Greg Dahl. Thanks for joining us. Enjoy the rest of your day at Universal Studios Hollywood.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're pleased you enjoyed Waterworld.